Obama got run over by a reindeer walking home to the White House Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for Donald Trump, he believes he'd been drinking too much eggnog, and they begged him not to go. Said he'd left his book by Saul Alinsky, so he stumbled out the door into the snow. When they found him Christmas morning, down by the red light district tracks, he claimed a reindeer ran him over, causing those hoof marks on his neck and scratches on his back. Obama got run over by a reindeer walking home to the White House Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for Donald Trump, he believes. Now we're all so proud of the Donald, he's been taking this so well. See him in there with Ben Carson, drinking beer and playing cards with Express Bill.
I did not play cards with that man.
Obama's recovering in the White House, all the Senate's taken aback, and they just can't help but wonder, should they allow Iran the nukes or take them back?
Take them back!
Obama got run over by a reindeer walking home to the White House Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for Donald Trump, he believes. The goose is on the White House table, and a ham from a corn-fed pig. Joe Biden just can't help but wonder why Obama Hussein won't eat that pig. So I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Obama got run over by a reindeer walking home to the White House Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for Donald Trump, he believes. We hope Obama takes his song as satire, because you know we're all just having fun. And during this wonderful Christmas season, our hearts are full of love for everyone.
Monica, call me.